Next up. Here, sir.
No, thank you.
Hey kid, you looking for something?
Yeah, you got mice in, man.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have a copy in the back. Let me go get it for you. Hey, here's a copy of the book that you wanted.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
You too.
Hey, Vincent.
Oh, hey, Nikolai.
I got myself some lunch.
I appreciate it.
So, any particular new customers open up?
Just some kid. Today hasn't really been busy.
Oh, and then this is one guy back there, but yeah.
Yeah, he's been looking in that area for a long time.
What the hell is that shit up to? Huh. So, any news from him yet?
Oh, jeez. The only news that I've gotten is that we need to pay
again.
Our rent.
Jesus. Well, that guy, he's just a pain in the ass, you know?
He's a crook.
Alright, well, like, there should be, like, a boxes of new books, so why don't you head back?
Yeah, I'll stock some more books.
Alright, I'm gonna take over the counter real quick, alright? Hello there, Vincent.
Oh, hey.
Alright, well, you know the drill.
It's that time already.
Yes. After what I have to do with your boy, your brother had to pop up too.
My brother's up there.
Is he? Nikolai? Oh, Christ. What the hell do you want? You know what I want? I want this money. Well, I hate to break it to you, but we don't have it. Well, you leave me no choice but to close it. Great. Now, you get to ridicule me. You can do all sorts of things that you want. But this bookstore will stay open, and I will not give you my money. You don't understand, Nikolai. I am the mayor of this city, and I can actually do all, and I have all the powers I have. Really? Is that so? Yes. Well, it looks like I would have to inform the police then, if you do manage to do things in your own way. You don't understand. I have so much power. I am huge. You understand? Oh, no. I don't understand. Oh. Well, leave me to it. There will be big consequences heading your way. Oh. Well, we'll see. Then so be it.
What are we gonna do now, Nikolai?
Let me worry about it. For now, let's just close up the place. It's late anyway.
Okay.
What am I gonna do? I don't really have much of the manpower to do all this. Just a disaster.
I mean, so we're just gonna have to kill him. You know,
well,
you can't.
Well, I am the mayor of the city, but, I don't know. Like, the cops we all have to have me. Journalism. Spread like wildfire. I'm gonna have to let you go then.
We can make it look like an accident. We don't have to make it look like it's a homicide.
Perhaps you're right. I'm gonna need you to do all the work.
Got an idea.
What's your idea?
You'll see.
I also hope you have a good idea what you're doing. I think.
What's wrong?
Oh, I still haven't solved the solution on what to do with the mayor. Oh, fucking ridiculous.
It's a stressful time, man.
You know what?
What?
No, it might sound like a dumb idea at first. Hold up. What if we have a bit of a book club meeting?
Book club?
Yeah. I mean, we have like a few people who, oh my god. Ha! How about that?
What?
We can have like a book club meeting of a pay subscription. Like, about like, $9 a month or something like that.
That is true. I mean, we do have some customers that come in on a daily.
Yeah, so if people could be actually interested in a club or whatever, we could get, like, at least, like, what, like, $27 a month? I mean, granted, it doesn't sound good, but if we actually get more people to get whatever, especially with the people actually buying singular books or rent and whatever, I guess that could work.
It's something. I mean, whatever helps.
I still have doubts about the mayor, though, but we're gonna press on the coast.
Sure.
Or, as we shove all that information, we shove all this stuff on his face. We'll show him. Show him his boss. Alright. Alright. Right. I got a lot of shit in the morning to do. Gotta put up a sign.
Oh, that's right.
Alright. Alright. This is some great news. Alright, well, good night then.
Good night.
I got them all printed.
The posters?
Yep.
Yes.
I can't. I'm so excited with my toes. God. If I ever, anyways, gonna have to look at us now.
Hopefully things just look up from here.
Yep. Alright, let's dig in. This is gonna be so exciting.
Yeah.
We're gonna have so many people, we're gonna have so many books, so many meetings. It's gonna be great.
And we got the posters.
Yeah. Actually, let me take care of the posters, I'll hang them up.
Alright, yeah, let me.
Alright, there we go.
Light isn't working. It's so dark in here. The sunlight helps a little bit. What's that noise?
Alright.